markets have hit a new milestone. India's key equity benchmark index hit the 50,000 mark on Thursday in a few minutes within the opening of the trading session. The Sensex touched a high of 50,126 for the first time. At around 9:50 a.m., the index was trading with gains of 300 points or 0.6% at 50,016. Among the top Sensex performers were Bajaj Finance, Bajaj Finserv, HCL Tech, IndusInd Bank, Bajaj Auto, UltraTech Cement, Reliance Industries Limited, Tech Mahindra and Titan Company.
Today is a historic day for India. On January 21, 2021, the index of India, Sensex, the stock market index, has now reached 50,000. In 1979, it was 100. Today, it has reached 500 times more in 42 years. On top of that, if you take the dividend which companies in the Sensex have given, the amount would have become 70,000. Effectively, no other asset class, whether it is real estate, gold, or any other asset class, which has given 700 times returns in last 42 years in India. And if you even take dollar-wise, Sensex, dollar-based Sensex is also the best performing index in the entire world. And that's why I think last 40 years, what India has done as progress has been reflected in Sensex reaching 50,000 today. But next 50 years are going to be even more exciting for India. And if you want to increase the wealth for yourselves and your families, you must look at investing in Indian stock market.
Here are some of the top reasons behind this record surge. Strong FPI inflow. Foreign portfolio investors, FPIs, have purchased stocks worth more than $20 billion in the cash segment since October last year. Stimulus hopes from Biden administration fueled strong inflows into the Indian market. The domestic indices rose and the markets push higher as the new US President Joe Biden takes office. The global stock markets are buoyant and traders rejoice over his plans of injecting stimulus into the world's largest economy. Biden is expected to unveil the stimulus worth trillions of dollars. COVID-19 vaccine rollouts. Market has cheered the launch of COVID vaccine, as this will help open up the economy and speed up the recovery process. Sensex had managed to gain nearly 95% since the low it had touched in March 2020 on the back of the COVID pandemic. Pre-budget expectations. In India, expectations that government will announce measures to boost economic growth in the upcoming Union Budget on February 1, 2021 has rallied a positive sentiment. There are hopes of growth-oriented budget and concession to corporates, especially to sectors which create more jobs. Optimism over Q2 and Q3 results. India Inc. has broadly delivered better than expected results due to cost savings and sales growth. PLI schemes and Atmanirbhar has also aided in the growth of India Inc. The Tina factor. As interest remains low and India's business and political climate is more stable, investors, both FPIs and new generation investors, are pouring money into the Indian market. A lot of free cash in a low interest rate climate chasing higher returns in the stock market. To read the complete story, click the link in the description box below.